I'm making this as a video for the retarded, I mean, a turd fleeing monkey, saying how women will never support men or men's right to look out for themselves. Just an example of a mother looking out for her son who doesn't know what danger is in. He's too stupid and horny to understand what danger is in. A lot of parents can understand this, but they just made this for the turd fleeing monkey. At this time, mother actually being more red-pilled than her son. Maybe she didn't mean to make him more of a man giant, or I call him male prawn. And it also shows the real reason. They want men to support feminism. They want to get dates.